few hours, Saban and the Bama boys will be rolling onto the plains. They don't want to beat us. They want to embarrass us. Right here on our home field, in front of our families, in front of the entire country who will be watching. Sure, they may have more 4-5-star athletes than us. They probably got more future NFL talent than us. But let me tell you what they don't have. They don't have our heart. They don't have our passion. Now, I don't care if you're from some inner city near Miami, Florida, from some farm town way out in Arkansas, or from right here on the red clay. You chose Auburn, and that makes us family. Families willing to fight for each other. Families willing to die for each other. Now, nobody's giving us a chance, but I'm here to say that today, November 30th, 2013, the mighty Crimson Tide will fall in Jordan-Hare State. Let's go, AU! Ow!
So this was the undefeated. This was the year, I guess, we were making the championship game, championship run. And I'm on a text thread. I'm sure y'all are on text threads with girls and guys. And so this is my Opelika buddies back home, which I grew up with. And I'm in New Orleans, about to go into practice. And I'm mad that I can't be in the game. And they're out there tailgating, having the time of their life. And so they're texting me. We call them get crunk videos. They're just like fired up for this game that's about to happen. So, I'm sitting in the parking lot and I feel helpless. So I just kind of put these thoughts together and then shoot a video to this group of buddies. It's group. And mind you, Roman Harper, who's an Alabama guy, one of my good buddies, he played at Alabama, he was a defensive safety for us. He's about halfway through the video, he stands up and starts looking at me. And so I stand up, and then at the very end, when I basically just said Auburn's going to beat Alabama, all the guys start jumping around and, flipping tables, and they're just going nuts. And sent my buddies back home. One of them had sent his brother, who is like a YouTube guy, and he just put on YouTube. And y'all know how the game turned out. It was like the most unbelievable finish or game. I mean, everything was at stake. It was number one versus number whatever we were, 2 or 3 at the time. For those of y'all that think I was in the locker room talking to the team, shooting a selfie of myself with my hat on backwards and sunglasses in a truck. I didn't pull my truck into the locker room. So I had so many people come up like, well, that pregame speech you gave to the team was awesome. I'm like, thanks, I appreciate it.
In a few hours, Saban and the Bama boys will be rolling onto the plains. They don't want to beat us. They want to embarrass us. Right here on our home field, in front of our families, in front of the entire country who will be watching. Sure, they may have more 4-5-star athletes than us. They probably got more future NFL talent than us. But let me tell you what they don't have. They don't have our heart. They don't have our passion. Now, I don't care if you're from some inner city near Miami, Florida, from some farm town way out in Arkansas, or from right here on the red clay. You chose Auburn, and that makes us family. Families willing to fight for each other. Families willing to die for each other. Now, nobody's giving us a chance, but I'm here to say that today, November 30th, 2013, the mighty Crimson Tide will fall in Jordan-Hare Stadium. Let's go, AU! Out!